You know, Brain, a lot of guys, when they lose their edge, just crumble up, the clam closes. You don't hear anything about him anymore. Not a guy like Tito.
Tony, no,
I know what
Diamond.
You mean.
I know whenever I feel like I need a little edge, I go back to Beverly Hills and do some shopping.
Well, he doesn't look any the worse for wear, does he?
I heard that when he was in jail in New York City after the jailhouse match and they took the handcuffs off him, the police all ran and hid. No one came near his cell. They were terrified of the
police. Will you stop?
Jimmy Hart told me.
Please. Jimmy Hart didn't want any part of that scene. He ran like a thief in the night.
They wanted him to stay there and give us crash course to all the New York City policemen in proper ways to show law and order.
I'm not even sure this guy can go back to Canada now, Brain. He's got a record, you know. Criminal.
I don't know. He didn't commit a felony. It was just a stipulation in the match.
They locked him up, didn't he?
And he didn't do anything wrong.
Took his picture, gave a number, the whole ball of wax.
Well, I think that was just done to embarrass him.
Guy's a criminal in my book. He's impersonating a human being.
You're impersonating a gorilla. You are a gorilla, though. That's the difference.
My heart bleeds for the Macho Man right now, Brain.
Oh, caught
between the rock and a hard place.
I mean, he's going to go nuts. He's going to lose his mind thinking about this. If he loves her that much, he should be thankful that she's okay and didn't get bit.
What would you do, Brain? Wouldn't you want some kind of revenge?
Well, no. If a guy did that to one of my loved ones and had a snake there and tormented him and did all that, it'd be simple. I know exactly what to do. I'd make a deal with the guy.
Yeah,
you can always cut a deal with somebody.
Yeah. The coward's way out.
We use the front door or the back door to side exit. Doesn't matter as long as you get out, right? Smothering him here. Look at that. Mountie seems a little more aggressive than usual.
Well, he learned his lesson. Give credit where credit is due.
You know what I heard? I heard that when they brought him into jail, one of the police officers made the statement. I think he was a lieutenant. He said, I'm glad the Mountie's in here and not Sergeant Slaughter, because I don't want that kind of scum in my jail. Can you imagine that?
Will you stop? The Jailbird chalks up another victory.
I wouldn't call him that. He's the Mountie.
Oh, boy, he spent some time in a slammer, didn't he?
He's out.
Jailbird, in my book. Thumbs down for the Mountie.
No, they live here in Erie. They're showing their respect for the city.
Stop the music!
Got zapped.
We're on our way to the event center.